in New York, where the Woodstock has ended early today. More than 500 people, mostly youngsters, have come here to celebrate music and pace the greatest rock and roll. Artists were on the stage over the weekend. This was one of the greatest musics ever in the world. That's all for now in the live report from New York.